Well, they are some of the biggest names in the history of Winston-Salem State University sports.
And today they were back on their home turf talking about a new celebration to honor all of the school's champions.
Dave Goren is here now with more. Dave?
The one in Cam, it'll happen homecoming weekend starting Friday, November 2nd. Winston-Salem State will honor its 1967 NCAA Division II National Championship basketball team, as well as the 1977 and 78 football teams. Proceeds from the Friday night banquet will go to the Rams Athletic Scholarship Fund. Earl the Pearl Monroe flew into town for this afternoon's news conference. The leader of the 67 Hoops team and NBA Hall of Famer is excited to give back.
You know, from where I came from and to where I've gotten, obviously there have been a lot of people who have helped me along the way, and I just think it's always important to try and give back, at least give people a blueprint as to what it is that they can do. You don't want to just lead them, you know, by a chain, but you can give them an idea of what can happen for them.
Always fun to see Earl the Pearl around. The two gentlemen you might have seen in the beginning of the video, current Rams head coach Kermit Blunt and former Dallas Cowboys running back Timmy Newsom, who's second on the all-time Rams running list, rushing list. They were teammates on the 77 and 78 teams. We will hear from Timmy Newsom coming up at 6.
This is all very exciting.
Mm-hmm. It is, and I hope to raise a lot of money for the Athletic Endowment Fund.
One of the few Dallas Cowboys I've ever cheered for.